Step 6. Applying tire and trim dressing. The next step is to shine and protect the tires and exterior rubber, plastic, and vinyl surfaces with tire and trim dressing, a ready-to-use, high-gloss, solvent-based dressing. To ensure gloss uniformity and reduce product runoff, spray tire and trim dressing on an applicator pad and hand apply it to the tires and exterior trim. To avoid sling, make sure the dressing on the tires is completely dry before moving the vehicle.